Hi, this is Billy from FormSite, and here I'll show you how to set up the Google Calendar integration. The Google Calendar integration lets you connect your form to a Google account and either add new events or add attendees to existing events using form answers. Here I have a form that lets visitors select a date and time for an appointment. Using the inventory settings to limit each appointment time to a single result, the next step is to automate adding to my Google Calendar. Start by going to the Form Settings Integrations Google Calendar page and clicking the button to authorize the connection with FormSite. I can choose to create a new event or add the attendee to an existing event, and I'll show how to do both. This first form adds a new event to my chosen calendar, so I set the event name with the visitor's name so I know who to expect, then choose the date and time. If the event is an all-day event, I can check that setting and set the start and end date. Since my appointments are 1 hour long, I choose the event end after 1 hour. I then choose the email address and name items on the form, and I can also set up a results filter to only sign up results with specific information if needed, then click Save. Let's test the form. Looking at my Google Calendar, I see that the event was created successfully with the correct time and name. The other option is to add an attendee to an existing event. Here I have a webinar scheduled and I want to give people the ability to sign up using my form. I can change the integration settings to point to the event and sign up the form visitor. This form only needs the email address and name items now, so let's test it. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.